What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. We're doing co-op missions. Apparently we're on Jakku, so it's either the Resistance or the First Order. But yeah, we're back with Battlefront 2, part 4, I think. Part 4 Battlefront 2. Check. It is part. It is part 1, 2, 3. It is part 4. So we are back and we are here with part 4. Yeah. With the assault, we're trying to get him to like 75. Yeah, guys, we're back with Battlefront 2. So I'm trying to think of like. What other videos are gonna come out during this break.
Resistance forces incoming. Ready the defenses.
So we might go to a soldier camp, abandoned soldier camp. We're planning on going there for a while, and we might do it sometime this vacation. I know the vacation's almost over, but like, we plan on doing it sometime soon. The movie is coming out February 25th. We're done filming on it. We just might want to edit it some more, and I just died. So that's good. So then we will move on to other movies like Patriot Killer 5 and Washburn Part 2. I think our top priority right now is probably going to be the Patriot Killer. Yep, that's hurting. Probably Patriot Killer 5. Oh my god. But where? Okay. top priority is probably going to be Patriot Killer 5. Yeah, that should be, interesting. I don't really know what we're gonna do with the Patriot Killer. Like, I like it as a series, but, like, the story, like, makes no sense at all. And the acting is just goddamn terrible. Like, I just ask, like, random people, hey, do you wanna act? And, like, yeah, sure. But yeah, that's just the best. Fishing all my shots. Oh my god. Boy. But yeah, that's what's coming up. Soldier Camp, Hacker thing, movie, The Hacker. Nothing to do with hacking, just a hacker mask. I know, it's kind of weird. Second one, I think we'll put more work into. We're not sure if we'll make a second one, but we left it off. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but like, there could be a second one. You guys know what I mean. Like, there very well could be a second one.
With a Knight of Ren
if we chose to. If we chose to make a second one, it wouldn't make sense with the story. I'll say that. but yeah. More gaming videos. Exploring. Other than the soldier abandoned camp thing, I don't know what else we can really explore. We'll find other things. Just as of right now, it's the only thing that we have on our plate for exploring. Gaming, both Battlefronts. We still have to finish that Minecraft series. I was gonna do that actually today. It's funny. I was gonna do a lot of things today. I was gonna do the Friday the 13th the game today. Boy, that was glitching out. Was that copyrighted music in it? And I tried turning it off, and it would not turn off. And I didn't want to take the time to go edit all the music out, so instead of doing Battlefront 1, I'm doing Battlefront 2. And I was gonna do Madden, but I was gonna do it with Myrick, but Myrick is busy today. Captain Phasma. Myrick's busy today, unfortunately, so we couldn't do it with him. I think what else did I try to do? I don't know. But I tried to do a lot of videos today, but then I asked on my on my YouTube channel what you guys wanted to see, and Battlefront 2 came up. The other one was Minecraft. But I don't really know what to do in Minecraft because all the maps, all the worlds I have are on my phone, and right now my phone's all full with the hacker thing, so yeah. So. I thought that was... Boy. Yeah. That's... That's all I can really think of, I think, for updates. But yeah, it should be an interesting couple of weeks coming up. We'll see what comes up. What doesn't? Not to mention, we also have I go to school, obviously, and I don't know how much I'll be able to post on this last push for freshmen. I'll talk about. Last couple. What are you shooting at me for? Last couple of months of freshman year. I want to post for you guys. I really do. I want to make videos. But I also need to stay focused and... Yeah. Just stay focused in freshman year and try not to fail. Which I'm not failing any of my classes right now, but I want to stay focused. Probably won't be that many videos during school. I mean, there'll be one probably at least once a week. I'll be posting probably YouTube shorts every day. It's also easy to make. I'll just make verses, Mickey Altaneri versus, Billy Lewis. I think I posted that one today. Those are easy to make. There's Finn. I got you. Yeah. That's the channel update. We did it, guys.
Superior to what the resistance threw at us, as did your discipline and resolve. A fine day.
Hey. What place did we get? A third. Okay, not terrible, not good. Okay. How many minutes are we at? We're at 10. I don't know if that stopped. Wait, did that stop my recording? I don't know. if you guys are still there, we're still filming. We're gonna do one more round. Classical. We're gonna do Separatists. Yeah. I had to say the best characters in this game are Gold. This guy right here, Darth Maul, my favorite. I love Count Dooku. Where is he? Oh, he's right here. I love Luke, even though I'm only a level 4. I like Anakin, he's alright. I like Kylo Ren. Bossk. It's funny with Bossk, because like in the first game, everyone loved him because he was like absolutely insane. But now that they have all these freaking characters, it's like crazy. Oh, I also like Aiden Versio. But like, Bossk in the first game, goated. Second game, not so goated. Bossk. There's a third game, which I'm hoping someone buys it off from EA and makes Battlefront 3. That would be really cool. I just imagine if they came out with a Battlefront 3, like, bro. I couldn't even. Definitely gonna get it, like, for Christmas or for my, with my own money or something. Battlefront, bro. Battlefront's amazing. I love Battlefront. Playing Battlefront 1 since it came out. Battlefront 2 I got in like 2019. Yeah, I've been playing Battlefront Dawn of Time. It's Dawn of Time.
The assault plan requires the capturing of enemy positions for the area to be secured. Expect high casualties. Proceed. Okay.
That sucks from far away. Let's go in. Let's go. Okay. Died. Level 57, let's go. Ow. Dead. Okay. Peoples. I didn't mean to equip that. I meant to equip that one. I need a grenade launcher, bro. Like, I know I have one for heavy, but like, I need one for assault, bro. Okay, well, we have enough for hero. Someone behind the- There is. Who is it? Hello? Oh, he killed me. No, he didn't. I don't know. Okay, Count Dooku. No, I like Darth Maul more, but I'm trying to get Count Dooku to 25 so we can upgrade all of his star cards. So let's work on Dooku.
I warn you, forgiveness is not the way of the Sith.
That's right, Duke. Duke the Pook. Tiger Gamer Daddy is no more. Okay. Apparently there's someone named Tiger. Tiger Gamer.
Yeah.
Hello there. No, that's
not fine. The standard attacks use the unorthodox.
By what? 22. Okay. Love playing Dooku. Okay, I see that dog. The three of us trying to get one clone. Poor clone. Stop. All.
Brave, but foolish.
Sup, droid. Oh, he's running away too. Man, they don't really like me. I bet you Dooku smells. He smells like... Dooku smell. Dooku, what do you smell like? It must be something bad, though. Grabbing about. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Chill. Gotta get Dooku to 25. It's a Darth Maul.
Brave, but foolish.
You don't have any emotes for Darth Maul, bro? Level you. What's your name? Oh, it's the daddy guy. He's level A, of course.
You dare challenge us, Sith?
Challenge us, Sith? My apprentice? Grievous. My... No, isn't this how his Ventress, like... What's her name? Actual Dooku's apprentice? I forget her name. Put in the comment section below what her name is. It's like Savaz Ventress or something. I don't remember. Something like that. Hello. That's also not my line, even though I said it. Savaz Ventress? Is that right? I don't know. I haven't seen the Clone Wars for a long time, bro. I've watched the Clone Wars, like, on when it was on Netflix, bro. So, I don't really remember that. Almost was good though. It was good. I'm watching The Bad Batch right now. I just watched episode 3 of season 3 today. I liked episode 3. I thought I didn't really like the first two, but I liked episode 3. I felt like there was a lot of emotion for like Omega and stuff. I don't really want to spoil anything. Please don't shut. Okay, good.
Is that fear I sense in you, General?
Is that fear I sense in that? Whoa. I don't know what I was saying there. Is that fear I sense in you, General? Grievous. Come on, Grievous. Can't be afraid. You're a giant robot. You don't feel fear. You only feel... I don't know why I'm like rambling on Grievous and stuff. I guess it's my job to ramp. Did Boss just fall off the map? Is that what I just saw out of the corner of my eye? Did Boss just roll off the map? Alright, well, we have enough for Dooku again, so it's... I just sworn I saw Boss roll off the map. Let's continue with Dooku, because I want to get him to 25. Which I don't think we're going to be able to get him to 25, but we might get him to 23 or 24. Unless we go off with Dooku, then we might get him to 25. Come on, shoot me. What? How did you survive that many bullets? I know I missed Kanan, but... Chewie? No, Count Dooku and Chewie never met, but still. Oh my god. Don't fall off the map. Okay. Oh, Dooku. Oh, Duke. Duke. Oh. Okay, let's try to get Dooku again. Okay, you're lucky, AI. Oh. Hey, I don't know why I shot at him, I don't know what I thought was gonna... Oh, I already have enough? Dang. Okay. I don't know how the hell I randomly just had enough, but I apparently did.
You have left me no choice.
Talking to Dooku. Well, what are you doing? All.
Brave, but foolish.
I'm all. I'll see you later. I'm all. I. Ball's just saying I've had enough of these men. That was supposed to be a reference to season 7 of Clone Wars, guys. 12, 11. Ball's still over here. Ball, give me some health. Thank you. He actually listened, oh my god. Waiting for it to appear in the top right for like it says Darth Maul's been defeated. Oh. Just like waiting for it to say Darth Maul's been defeated.
I expect you to succeed where my apprentices did not.
That's so. Here they come. Oh my god, they all disappeared. And I died. Even though I just killed him. And I died from the move. Flippin'. What happened to. Who was it that was. Why did I choose to spawn here?
Yoda has joined the clones.
Okay, Darth Maul's not there anymore. I think he left. I think Darth Maul, like, booked it. That I'm out. You separatists are not cool. I'm out. Good. Freedom. Name is Freedom. Bosk. You don't like Bosk in this game, bro. He's so... low health. Bro, what? What happened to the music? I was gonna say, you guys hear that, right? Like, randomly the music just stopped. That was awfully weird. The music just, like, randomly stopped after, like, nothing happened. Bosk heavy. Bosk is tearing it up. Bosk is... from them. Where am I? Second. Oh, okay, we won. Yay. I guess that's the end of the video, guys. 20 minutes, I think. I'm gonna guess it's been 20 minutes. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe. Stay tuned because a lot of things are gonna be happening soon. Yeah. I'll see you guys. Peace.